In this video, I want to show you how to download and install Plagiarism Checker X, which is best alternative to Turnitin. So let's get started. Open your browser and search for Plagiarism Checker X and hit your enter key. This will open this page. Scroll down and come to Plagiarism Checker X. Here is the link. Click to open the homepage of Plagiarism Checker X. Here is the symbol of the software. So if I scroll down a bit, you can see that the software is compatible with Windows 11, Windows 10, Windows 8, Windows 7, and even Vista. So if I scroll down, you can see the powerful features of this Plagiarism Checker. It can detect plagiarism even plus AI, instant report generation, fast and accurate. And also, it can handle multiple file formats. It supports about 250 languages and is being used in over 120 countries. So it has the ability of online plagiarism checking, AI detector, and also cross comparison, readability checker, bibliography and quotes detection, comprehensive reports. So it has a lot of usage. So to download it, scroll back to the up and click on Get Started. Click on Get Started. It will open this page. And here we have the basic, which is free. This is totally free, the basic. And we have the professional, and we have the for business. So in our case, we want to download the basic. And this basic, although it has limited words, daily search limit, but is available for over 20 languages support and is free forever. So I think it's a good starting point. To download this free basic, click on free download. Yes, the download has started. The download is done. So let's open where it is. Let me go to my download. And here is Plagiarism Checker X setup. To start the installation, double click it. Click on run. It will bring this page. Select your preferred language and click on next. Click next. Click next. Then click on install. So the installation is very light. It's done. You can now click on finish. If I go to my desktop, you can see this shortcut of Plagiarism Checker X. So just double click to launch the software. The Plagiarism Checker X is loading. Yes, it's open. I can maximize it. You can see the interface of Plagiarism Checker X, the dashboard, the online plagiarism check. You can see the interface. So you can see side by side difference, comparing your source data with the results. You can see bulk comparison as well, and the reading level checker. But in essence, this is how to download and install Plagiarism Checker X for free. Thank you for watching.